I think shooting in Tasmania, we investigated, I think, occasionally, because of the logistics of the remoteness of Tasmania, the idea of shooting somewhere else, but never for very long. We always just kept coming back saying this film, this world, the look of it, the landscape, the fauna, everything was very particular. We had to shoot this.
I think it's an incredibly beautiful looking film, and I think they really captured the essence of that area where we were shooting. They did such a beautiful job.